Hi, Eyes Know here with the Duck, and welcome to Horrific History, the channel that puts the horror into all things historic. Those of you who are subscribed, welcome back. If you're new, please hit the subscribe button if you like this video. So sit back, relax, and enjoy today's story. The Barghest Beast. It is highly recommended not to wander through the narrow, cramped side streets of Whitby alone at night. If you do, you would be unaware of what demonic beast may be stalking the shadows alongside you. You see, the town of Whitby and the surrounding Yorkshire moors are rumoured to be haunted by a ghastly creature that takes a huge, imposing wolf-like form. With bright, piercing blood red or ghoulishly green eyes, enormous razor-sharp fangs dripping with the blood of its last unfortunate victim, and massive talon-like claws. If the abhorrent beast's appearance wasn't already frightening enough, it possesses an unparalleled, deafening howl. It can stalk its prey without a single sound, runs faster than any person could ever dream of running. Even locked doors and hopeless obstacles are unable to halt the beast from its eventual, horrific intention. Hearing the beast's ear-splitting howl brings an almighty sense of fear and woe over a person. As it's told, this indicates that they are the next to die most horribly at its hideously monstrous clutches. So if you are ever unfortunate enough to hear the beast's demented cry, it is well advised to immediately seek solace and hide where you possibly can. Maybe you'll be the lucky one and it preys on a farmer's livestock or a wild animal instead of you. What is this grotesque revenant called? Well, it's the legendary Barghest. The Barghest beast is considered by those who believe in folklore to be a huge black dog. These dogs historically are a particular type of ghost or spectre that is most often associated with death, demonic forces, or even hell itself. This association with death may be derived from the scavenging habits of wild dogs. It's also reported that the Barghest and similar ghostly black wolf-like dogs can often be seen during violent electrical storms, and have been said to be also sighted at isolated crossroads, places of violent executions, and remote ancient bridal ways. While the origin of the ghostly black dogs is hard to pin down, it certainly has ties to both the Celtic and Germanic parts of ancient British folklore. Their association with death may be from the scavenging habits of dogs. Although Whitby is a particularly infamous location for sightings of the Barghest, it certainly isn't the only place such a monstrosity has been documented. Not far from Apple Treewick in the Yorkshire Dales is Trawler's Gill, a limestone gorge, which locals have proclaimed is the actual home of the Barghest. Have you seen the Barghest or an equally terrifying demonic black dog-like creature? If so, let me and the Duck know about it in the comments section. You'll be paying to hear, that's it for today. So if you like this video, myself and the Duck implore you to like and subscribe. If you have any stories you'd like us to cover, do let us know in the comments. And if you must and feel so inclined, you can follow us on Twitter and Instagram. As always, stay weird and bye for now. Quack, quack, quack.